Honestly, guys, this is glorious. Last time, we ex-boosted our characters.
I got it. Stepping
lightly. Beyond any reasonable thing. And now, we're going to expand on this idea to the absolute limits. Holy shit.
Will do.
Okay, this is an arch, blur. Quicken. Might. This doesn't really matter because you can level him up. And we're kind of going for this level up. I'm not sure if he is going to survive this. Doesn't look like this. Blur. Dodge, good. Heal.
Sorry, I can't.
Nice. All wounds healed. Now he can act like he would never be down in this combat. We can heal.
You got it.
Mm-hmm. Self heal. Oh fuck. Blur. 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 That duck must be annoying. Be right back. Okay.
Will do.
Actually. We are in combat, yes. On weapon hit frozen. This looks quite useful, and there are stances. Miasmic Strike. We can go Lore Master to boost him. Halietoe. One minute cooldown. Ancient knowledge. This does not require anything, so we take a hit. Miasmic strike. Mage Slayer is quite good because you silence on hit. Health for sure, because Lantry has a big problem with dying. Oh wait. That was neat. Like, honestly, so many level ups from one battle. I will have to cut dog fragment because that was fucking annoying. I'll be your shadow. Come at me, brave meat. Good. This is very good because yes, because of this. I'm not sure, but Barik might be right choice in this situation. Immunity to Mega Fire, Burning, Bleeding, very good. Useless. Use dodge instead of parry. This is extremely useful. Very good. And that was also clean level up. Okay, we can update spells. Nice. Better range from longer stun. Yeah, this is very good. No Barik, the chunky boy. I think we might start from Frozen Touch and Spectral Blur instant.
betrayed you.
Honestly, I was hoping it would be better. Control Vigor for buffing him before attack. We can.
I will aid you.
Look at this, this is auto attack.
I will aid you.
Almost level up.
I will aid you.
If that's freezing, okay, never mind. Okay, we run.
Will do. You got it.
Stepping lightly.
And repeat. I just want him to have level 5. Honestly, this number of grinding is amazing. Look at these controls. Control Vigor on most character. Control Vigor is extremely hard to get. Thank you. this and instantly Spectra Durer. Nice. Shield wall. Defender watch. Honestly, pretty sweet. Reduced damage. This is OP. I'm going to take my main character here. And we do this. Blur and Vigor. That is not bad in case of lore. No, I'm sorry. Hmm. One lore. Yeah, his lore is about to level up. And how are we going here? 200. Not bad. Okay, let's destroy him. That was extreme. I mean, it was taking so fucking long, but it was worth it. I wonder how long I am recording right now. What? Half hour only? Okay. See, 4 enemies in half hour, I'm getting faster. Style is getting real. Yeah, I agree. So we can take Lantry, because he's only character I don't know where to put heals. Because it will always be bad. I would probably take Mage Slayer to silence enemies. And honestly, we only have it to synergy with Quill Strike. Useless. Okay, this is very good, the Sage Tree. This does arcane damage. Okay. I'm going to save here for last time, because there is going to be final dialogue, and I don't know how to play it. Like, I have no idea what can you do exactly in the final dialogue. Matani Sibyl, hello. Average Wrath, Minor Wrath. New sword. Okay, that was pretty neat. Nice. I don't know why turning settlements into slave on conscript is better. Dude. I should break it with athletics. Oh, that was my bad. As for killing this old man, it does not give me an XP. So it's worthless. It just gives you key. So if you, for example, cannot enter, you can just be dumped and murder this person, which is extremely fucking terrible. Athletics, athletics. Okay, yeah, we can share athletics with verse. Athletic is worth gaining. Lesser Sigil of Strength. We already have it. And we have the metal. I mean, I'm nearly sure. Well, there is no reason to turn him into this favorite. and dialogue with him. Here, don't give me anything. Anyway, we recovered still. We gain a lot of XP. Very good. I already was in a remote settlement. We go here and to this forward camp to learn lore. Very good battles. Like, honestly. It is rare to gain so much XP so early. I'm not sure if this gives XP or not. I have no idea how it works, what we saw this battle before. Vandrel Guard, prisoner. Lore 20. Okay. Looks like entire camp restored itself. Yes, he teach lore. Sadly, I have too much. However, I can teach myself other skills. Boss teaches... honestly, it is more beneficial to me to just go to the favorite camp and learn here. However, my other powers might benefit. Yes, this shield is amazing. And I only have one, so... why the fuck not? Look at this, I have two of these shields now. Quite a shame that I cannot sell it. I mean, I cannot use it. Better DPS, better recovery, worse range. I can sacrifice some points of range. Long range is save some, of course, but don't care really. That was amazing. Rek, show me your skills. Lore, max. Perfect. Lore, max. I don't care about Varric, right? Or do I really care about this lore points on him? Here I cannot gain anymore. Sirin, yes, I wanna talk with her. I'm not sure how to gain Sigil of Emotion from her.
Matter, but it appears you're more nuisance than help. I have no further use for you. Perhaps later.
I say,
for the love of Kairos, that was the Archon of Song in the flesh. Dumbstruck.
You address me, lady?
Once. Be gone, worm.
I wonder if she can make Varric, unlock his armor or something. From what I've seen, there is like no difference what you choose in this dialogue. Only land relation change.
Greetings, worm. It's you and you, Ash, but Naras. He's just a cat playing with a realm-sized mouse, isn't he? Anyway, remove my helmet. Really? That's it? How disappointed. I hoped you would assist me in a delicate matter, but it...
For the love of Kyra!
You there!
You address me, lady? Finer craftsmanship I have never seen. Yes.
Okay. So I assume this doesn't work, right? Nothing. Okay. I'm just testing, okay? Honestly, I just wonder if I can learn something powerful or just a basic speed check and go away. If that's the case with speed check go away, then I will restrain all my followers from gaining lore. Not athletics, only lore. Because I wanna have a lore for myself. However, now I will probably answer with yes.
Worm, it's you may and you ask, but Naras, he's just a cat playing with a realm-sized mouse, isn't he? I've been pretty. Anyway, remove my helmet. Really? I hoped you would assist me in a delicate matter. But I said,
for the love of Quack.
Okay, we can only resist with Laura, and that's all. Useless. Yeah, Sirin is basically Egirl. She used power of her magic to control simps around her. And this is a lore fact, by the way, I'm not making this up. You don't need to check that, just trust me.
Greetings. You
yeah.
You would assist me in a delicate matter, but it appears you're more nuisance than help. I have no further. I said,
for the love of Kairos, that was the Archon of Song in the quite right. Now,
okay, and now
you address me, Archon.
What's
this. Okay, and this is end of dialogues with this girl, and sadly that was extremely disappointing, like honestly. My expectation was low, but I hoped she could at least unlock Barrick Helmet or something, you know, something that small, but actually meaningful will happen. Nope, nothing happened. We'll sell to this person items. Repair is too expensive. Maybe not. Maybe fucking not. Look at that. This quest item. Actually, just sell everything. Maybe. This armor recovery is too long. Okay, we can sell it. This require 80. We already know this. Okay, so we can buy repair. One weapon crit for target versus spare bleeding. Quite useless. Already know. Okay, we're going away. This reaper is not worth the money. Also this. Okay, this is worse, this is worse, worse, worse. Okay. Just making sure I sell junk. You don't wanna sell good item by accident and cry about it. Again, we did very good. I will go for athletic for my main character. Since I cannot train lore. This scroll contains magical reach. Okay. Permafrost, allied target. Mm-hmm. Oh, fire damage heals you. Mm-hmm. Great. And this increase amount of healing. Okay, enemies are zapped. Useless. Not completely useless. This shock armor is quite fun, I wanna have it. Instead of this useless shit. Grounding core. Mm-hmm. Sounds excellent. Okay, I wanna know what else you can do, like, for example, this. What does this do? Champion Fortune. Armor when under health. That's kind of useless. Dodge and parry until damaged. This sounds extreme. Okay, bonus is reduced each time you get hit, but by what? By entire? By 10? I mean, sounds awesome as fuck. Okay, let's check another expression. Healing armor! Healing armor! Vital body. Sounds extreme, cost 80. Yes, this gives you regeneration, this is extreme. Perfect. Okay, that was completely worth purchase. And there is hero insignia that prevent fear. I'm keeping this. Quite useless. Armor pierce, but recover, suffer from this. Useless, I only took it for athletic SP.
Sorry, I can't.
Holy fucking shit. I cannot enter camp for some reason. Well, never mind then. I mean, it will be opened later. Anyway, just look at that.
Something every day.
Yeah, let's go subterfuge. And here I can learn this useless shit like swap position. Expanded mind. Painful. But okay. I have 69 lore. Now we do this. Now I have 70 lore. And since my lore is that great, let me just update my spells. I'm not sure if this really boosts accuracy or something. Oh, I see, it's for spells to not miss. Users. If spell miss, it is still grants you XP, so you don't care. 53 inverse, we might buff her, and Barik have 55. Nice. Okay, we shall continue making new spells. What can I do? I have Frostbolt, I have this, I have this. I can make Healing Bolt. I can make this cringe skill. I can make Frost Armor. Frost or Fire Armor is weak. Illusion Armor, I'm sorry. Yeah, sadly only this. And we wanna have Fire Bro maybe. With some CKOA. Why the fuck not? Okay, can we boost every spell I got? This is 70, this is already boosted. Boost. No, not boosted, this is not boost. This is much better boost, because it allows you to cast from further distance. Dude, I love spellcasting in this game. Okay, that's all. That was glorious. Okay. Sadly... This is a very small boost. You want all the spells to be annoying aura? Yeah? And this? Yeah, you can increase range. This just increase arc and this increase time. Both very useful. But we only use it for spell boosting, so we don't care. Let's take a break for now, and I start with another part.